Alright, what's up guys? So we are here and we're going to be cutting my headlight and Whitey's going to do it.
Whitey.
Yeah. They got a carbon air duct from, I dropped the Instagram down below. But yeah, that's how we do it. And look at Dora.
Oh yeah, what's up? So, what does this do?
I don't really think this does anything.
Oh.
But it's supposed to be my water bypass.
Oh, okay. That's basically for these holes.
No.
Oh.
I don't know, I couldn't tell you.
I think these holes are these holes.
I'm pretty sure it's for these holes.
But I capped them.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
Hey, Waddy, you think you could give him a hand and help him out?
You feel the button?
Yeah. Not a hand job, but...
Do what?
Oh, you off on my subject?
Oh, all right, man. Oh, this should be this heavy. Alright, that should be good enough to see, right?
Yeah, that's good. Just where you cut.
I'm gonna cut more on the inside.
Yeah.
Inside the black line.
And then we slowly go out.
Inside the black line?
Yeah, don't go on the black line. Go.
No, don't push it. Let's try to pull it out.
There it is.
It's off.
You get like an air hose to blow the dust out?
I do.
Oh, bro. Now we got a master door on this shit. Look at that. Look at that clean cut. We fucked up. Hold it. And then. Oh. Hold that piece. I'm scared. Don't hold the bracket. These brackets are fragments.
You need me to hold the back piece, sir?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. It's spinning, huh?
It's stuck.
You bought that thing just for this?
Yep, just that fucking attachment.
That's how you use this attachment.
Body knows, but I don't know.
Oh yeah.
It's not real,
so pretty much that goes into that cutout right there.
Put it in the hole first, and then we'll show you.
You might want to own it.
Like that. Yeah. Hey, you fucking suck.
Sometimes you need a white man.
So
Darren
was able to do it.
Yes, 100%.
Funny though, it goes right through.
This the vlog?
Yes.
What's up, baby? You know, we back. We find out fucking shit up.
Cause your grandma?
Well, Linda, is
if y'all see baby. This, we're trying to put it on Ali's FD, right?
The oldest brother of Mexico.
It's a piece of shit. Put this shit on.
Yeah.
Make it look a bit better, right?
Yes.
A little bit.
To do the retro.
Yeah.
All the time.
Just that. Hopefully the blue silicone stuff is not that strong.
I gotta buy new silicone and stuff too. But I think Erickson has extras.
So what happened?
You gonna take out the tape to look at? No. Might as well, right?
Yeah, you
can. Alright, here's a progress shot.
Brandon just added it.
Just hacking away.
What? I did.
Trying to get clearance.
Yeah, I just did.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Yeah, honestly.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just fucking shit up.
You got to play. Trying to look professional, you know?
Because it's not fitting all the way. We're going to figure it out. It's just pretty solid, though.
Brandon, y'all did not sign up for this today, and
I've been out all day.
He just kind of dragged y'all into this.
I know. We came here to help new.
And y'all
came to help me. And they end up doing this. On a Sunday, and everybody was
working. Did you see where they fucked up?
Hey, it's still working though.
I worked too, but I went to one.
See?
Yeah, I heard it was Adora's fault for not really mentioning anything.
Oh yeah, I didn't say anything because my shit was glued on good. my tire that was used to be good glued on.
I was good too, because we sanded ours.
I know, we sanded ours.
He probably has some tire slides on.
Should you wear some safety goggles or it's okay?
Hey, move on. No.
Move on, move on.
I got more right now.
No, you got it.
Okay, you want it.
He's gonna have Brandon move hella far.
That blade, don't be scared.
That blade is scared.
That wasn't that strong, man.
What is this?
Darren, right, what you got to say, Darren?
What is that
stuff? Darren look like a chaperone and shit.
To make sure the kids don't get hurt.
Test fit number one. Think about put it in.
Alright, test fit. Test fit. No diddy.
You know, no diddy.
Hey, don't spin on it.
Hey, all the diddy, bro.
Boy.
Turn around.
It's so dark, I can't even focus. Hella close?
Hella close. It's
this hand. Where you find a light from? Like damn Harry Potter over here.
Right? Yeah, I think, yeah, just go keep going.
No, it's down here again.
Yeah, it's this right here again.
Oh.
Oh, shaved out. Oh, let me see that.
I take off your shirt too, though.
All right. Take two. Thanks. Moment of truth. And put that shit in. Bam.
Fire.
Man, this should not even. It's dark.
Not even mine.
Damn. Fire.
This is the backside.
Backside kind of doo doo, but
that's what most backsides are.
Bro!
Fitment.
Damn, man. You pretty good at this shit, bro.
I'm alright.
And how much charge for nine?
For you?
I mean, it was free.
Backside.
Yeah, right? Just the backside was free, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
First thing he see talking shit already, bro.
Still look mad though. I'm just saying, look.
Hey, he said, he said he got an inbox baby shower next Sunday.
Check your Facebook, dude.
He got your block.
Oh yeah, yeah, you gonna block me, dude. He got that stank out too. He said, talk a lot of shit.
Bro, I'm trying to work, bro. Y'all can't keep working, bro.
Bro, get this shit done, man. Y'all started like 3-4 hours ago. Still ain't got the lens off. Hey, you did a pretty good cut, though.
Oh, yeah, Doran Payne did good at that.
Tony just took the fucking credit, bro.
Yeah, I was like, I'm about to cut my finger, though.
See, look. Hey, Pam, be ready to talk shit, bro.
It's so fucking hot. See, he can't do it right now.
That shit hella been there.
Oh,
no. Damn. Fuck up your whole hell. I'm gonna laugh.
All that come for no reason. God damn.
Yeah, Tony, look at this shit.
Hella good.
Don't bend it.
Because I took all the sticky shit already.
Fuck.
Okay, my job is done.
Hey, no, like 337 right here. Yeah.
You feel me?
Hey, look at the light bulb. It got big.
No. We're supposed to pry that shit out while it's still hot, fool.
Yeah,
all this glue.
Yeah, I know.
Why did
it
came out so easy?
So I gotta buy new beats for that? Oh, that shit is hot.
Yeah. No shit, dude.
Y'all won't kill me.
Yeah. I told look, I took all the sticky shit already. Look at that shit.
All right, we got the lens off.
Hawk two on this bitch real quick. Yeah.
Hawk two it.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Do your thing.
Oh! No, hell no. That's from all my shit, bro.
Nah, I can tell it, bro.
That's just all my shit, bro. Look at that shit. Bro.
Oh, no, it's good, bro.
Yeah. Bitch, wipe it off.
Hell no, we about to remix that.
Hell yeah, bitch, buddy. It better. Look at that shit, bro. All that spit, bro.
It's a lot better. Nah, it looks like just the outside.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a lot better.
That's better than before.
That shit way. Give all the effects, bro.
This shit smells hella strong. Just cut big enough. You hella squeezing that coming out.
Is it good? Hopefully.
Good, hopefully.
Should cut that hole bigger. This shit hella stank.
Motherfucking shaking his head.
Hey, cut that shit bigger. There you go. Put along that corner over there.
You know, you can like just take the bottom of it and like.
Huh?
That's good. Slowly just squeeze it out.
Well, your moment of truth. Boy.
Are your hands stuck on this bitch now? That should look good.
Oh, this
you better do it right now.
Okay. It gotta sit like this, but
I'm gonna hold it for a sec though. Just first let it come down.
But with the heat.
Not that big.
I'm saying with the heat would dry it up.
You don't have the clamps where you could just
like a C clamp?
Yeah.
Hold on.
No, not even C clamp.
No, it's not gonna it won't fit this.
Yeah, the lip's not big enough.
But with the heat gun, it's gonna dry it up though. You know
well, he gonna dry it up?
Yeah.
Chemical reaction.
It's sliding too. I gotta put it.
No, for real. It's faster.
Hold it like this right here.
This
one. You hold one more on it and you put enough noodles.
What the fuck? The heat don't look like.
Alright, rotate, man. That shit kinda hot.
Well, then you take it out of your hand. It's not going nowhere.
Put
it on
the shot.
It's not going nowhere no more. I don't know why y'all hold it.
Yeah,
why? It's still there.
It's still
sliding. Look, it's kinda sliding. Look.
Oh, it is.
Hella sliding.
Y'all remember the dragon tails when they're like, what's that one dragon tail thingy?
No gravity.
I wish with all my heart.
Bro, this was like first grade?
Yeah.
Kindergarten,
fool. Oh, you know what you should have done too? Seal the inside.
All right, guys, so for the next step, take him back. So we did this is day two. So last night, me and the guys sealed the air duct into the lens, and it's all assembled, ready to go from there. And now it's cured, it's been 24 hours, and I think it's time to assemble it back into the actual housing. And this is probably the most tedious part, because, just literally using caulk and...
Black.
Clear, actually. So, but yeah, using that and kind of going around the housing and just stick it in and let it cure. So the goal is to get it all cured out and then ready to install for tomorrow. It's held together by a C clamp, an adjustable, I don't know what that's called, clamp, plier, whatever.
and a regular clamp.
Yeah, I have to let it cure now. I have to switch the clamps around just to get it in. What y'all think? That shit fire. I gotta see the backside though. The backside behind this air duct, like a big open hole. I have to seal with a bunch of caulk. Alright, so I caulked the backside because there's a big hole from the duct to the headlight. And I just caulked that motherfucker. I got caulked. She looks like Venom. Yep, seal it all around. The backside and everything. Alright guys, so it's 9 a.m. and got a special delivery today. You guys will see in the video.
Morning. Don't mind me, I'm just vlogging.
Get something for the car.
Yeah. Alright guys, so my special package is here. I didn't do an unboxing video because I had to double check everything. And it was a pain in the ass to get out of the package, and it's a large piece. You see how, look at that box. So yeah, I've waited a long time for this item. You ready to see this? My new hood. The missing piece of the build. Shout out to Zaf Japan. Hooking it up. There you go. And there's a plain weave carbon head. Alright, we'll see you on a bit. Alright guys, so the headlight is done curing. I've already installed it. I didn't want to film the reinstall of the headlight. You guys are not going to, just a few bolts. But yeah, the headlight is on. I got a new intake. Shout out to Thomas for sending me his intake. Or me picking up his old intake. But I'm going to do all that here in a sec. But I'm going to show y'all what the light looks like.
Kind of dark. Well, there she is.
Damn.
Fire. These kids call it Fuego. More Hispanics. What are we going to call it? Alright, so here's an update. The intake is now off the throttle body. Here's a little comparison. So here's a new one. Made by DC5 Creations. Full titanium. And here's the old hybrid. Yeah, it's bigger. It's 3.5 inch. I believe the titanium one 3 inch. But my throttle body is only 3 inch anyways. So it doesn't really matter how much air I go into anyways. So yeah, there's that. And it's shorter. Another reason why I went to the titanium one is because it's shorter and I didn't want to cut up the hybrid one. Why cut up something good, right? So, the intake is now in. I cranked the car, everything works good. And yeah, here she is. There you go, right into the air duct. Intake. Right there, she goes right into there with all that airflow, massive airflow. Sure, didn't gain the horsepower, but it looks cool. Had a colder intake and it sat right there, right in the little area right here. But same difference, just changing it up. Car guy thing, you know. But yeah, onto the hood. She looks pretty cool. That's fire. Love it. Absolutely love it. A little bit of adjustments on each end, but it'll be good from there. I've been waiting forever for this hood. Definitely got it. Alright guys, so that is it for today's video. I'm kind of going over what we did today. So we did the carbon air duct, hood install, and the titanium intake install. So yeah, that is it. We got one more video coming out. It's going to be the door inserts for my carbon Kevlars. And yeah, I'm going to do a quick walk around for y'all in your site, because that's the golden art picture right there. And I think it looked fresh. There you go.
But yeah, comment down, subscribe to the channel, and yeah, let me know what y'all want to see more. We'll see y'all later. Also cleaned out the lens. It looks so much cleaner. Got the hood here. Shout out to Zach for making such a smooth transaction and everything. I got it. I ceramic coated it with Gion, evil, pure evil. And it's in the plain weave. Oh yeah. There she is. Bathed. A little dirty. I need to clean it. I got a big show coming up out in Gatlinburg. Even though the big ass hurricane just came through, it's gonna be a little rough for us to get there, but we'll figure it out. Yeah, there she is. A little gangster lean into the air duct kind of thing. And then right into there. There she is.